Never fear, magic is here. That's what a young rookie told his Laker teammates ahead of Game 6 of the 1980 NBA Finals in Philadelphia. It was a bold proclamation, but Magic Johnson more than made up for the absence of the injured Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
There it is, it's over, and the most valuable player is Magic Johnson.
In scoring 42 points at center, Johnson helped the Lakers secure the title, as well as the number 8 spot on our top 10 moments in NBA Finals history.